Humbunga! Hey, what's up, fish? Is that machine?
I think it's right under the lighthouse.
Factory.
Say what again?
You see those generators over there? Repair them, and the sweet candy will flow again.
I see. Okay. So, don't tell me. We're just gonna bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yeah, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Men! When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? And when have you shown May some appreciation for working overtime to support the family? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness flow again!
Hope you packed your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we repair the generators, we could turn on the light!
These pipes probably lead to the generators!
Oh, I can see some shadow moving down there!
Thank you.
to fix it somehow!
Years there.
No, Sandy!
Thank you.
water? What is this machine?
Who cares? Water pillars are cool.
Thank you. generator up and running.
Look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go. Look at that peppermint goodness. Only one more to go. What's up, party animals? Are we racing here? Hey, May, come here. May, don't chicken out. What are you waiting for, May? Ready?
Set!
Calculator! I was born to skate! Numero uno! That's right!
My skate blades must be dull. So close! Aha! Got one!
May was right! The lighthouse is connected to the candy factory! Gotcha! Here you go, buddy.
Ah.
frozen around here.
Cody always wanted to be a pirate.
Open this one for me.
On it. Spin it like...
Feels great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
That's awesome!
A 360 view!
Yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody. Almost there. Top of the mountain.
Yeah, so do I.
Oh, nice.
Yep. Here we go.
Finally, a breather.
Yeah, we have earned it.
We sure have. Mm.
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really?
Mm.
Has it been that long?
Yep. Huh. Wait, why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Ugh. And then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. But maybe once we've sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah. She's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun...
Let's race.
Hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring it on!
Frozen.
Check out the hooks above.
Can be born.
Whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No, relationship, as in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relationship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on! Oh.
feel like crap.
No! Your attraction has grown stronger! Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain! Power down!
The whole is greater than the parts.
Of course, it's hard to resist.
Get a ride.
All right. Oh, thanks for the piggyback.
You got this, right?
Better up here. My magnet can pull yours in, too!
Our magnets can pull us closer! The book was right! Our magnets react to each other again!
Oh! I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you!
Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Magnet, you'll get back to her soon. Yeah.
We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready. This is comfy.
Great! We just have to get up this hill. Easy!
My forward movement, go, Cody! Wind! Ah! Help!
Hey!
grab onto the side! Hold on tight, May!
Cody! Grab onto me!
Make it. Oh, we made it!
Yes! That was good teamwork!
Yeah!
Yeah, it's awesome. It's windy out there.
Yeah. Oh, my ears just popped.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we brought the sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La 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 la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going! Aha! Letter Beast number 2! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life! Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good mate! Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Look, it's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody, it's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? work, huh? Look at this. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! And me. This time, you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah!
Okay. Cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
It looks quite ugly.
Yeah. Whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot.
Maybe I should go touch up those dandelion sprouts.
Oh, that was fast.
Whoa! I'm thinner!
Cody? Is that you?
Yeah! This is amazing! Yeah! This is amazing!
I can't magically transform into a flower.
What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Ha!
Ha! No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
Vamanos!
I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Getting past me.
teach him to stay away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Cactus style.
Wow, you're so pretty, Cody.
I know, right? Oh, and I think I can help you across. Stretch!
That looks thirsty.
Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple. Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody! Hold it down, Cody!
I got it, May!
It's moving around so much!
I can get a massage.
Boy, do I need one.
Buzz off, thoughts.
I need to find my inner peace.
A spa? Here. Oh, I would kill for a foot rub.
That tickles. Oh, but I love it anyway.
Breathe in. And out.
A little higher. No. Lower. Wait. There. No. Yeah, I feel it everywhere.
Oh. Well, this was about time. Oh, I could stay in here for hours.
Almost. Oh, yeah. There we are.
I feel like I'm floating. My feet are wrecked. But this is really helping.
I'm not too sure about this one.
Oh, boy, I need a shower.
Oh, just to let you know, I may give you a splinter or two. Really sorry. Oh, my hinges are so stiff.
The whole greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean joy? What is... Is that joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well, just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this.
Oh, come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
Oh, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Okay. Lucky me, we're on the same team.
You ready to fall off?
I'm ready to fly.
Well, I'm ready to soar.
May, it's hard to see you from up here. I mean, it was decent, at best.
I'm sending you home packing, Cody.
The jump of a champion.
One jump doesn't make you a champion.
Show me your moves, May. Do it again.
Don't blame me if the loss stings. In a snap.
got this!
Embarrassing! All right, I'm looking forward to this. Need a warm up for this.
Bingo. I never get tired of it.
Winning.
This will be over in a snap. I don't need a warm up for this. Try. I'm sending you home packing, Cody.
Hey, Tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head.
Oh, I can't break through!
We're wearing it down, May! Keep it up!
You too! Keep running into my sight!
Oh, you want some of this? Watch out, May! More creatures!
Look out, Cody! Here comes! A dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Oh.
Hey there, little spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right. Okay, thank you. Okay.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my garden. It's for you, May.
Oh. Thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
These spiders are really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around. Oh, I miss going hiking in the forests.
I need a lift here, May. I need a lift here, May.
lighter! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's trapped.
Come on, Spider. You're free to go.
Ah, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
Hey, you were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on.
Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa. Where are we going? Spidey, doing all right down there?
Oh, I think I'm starting to feel sick.
Whoa, better hold on to my glasses.
Very strong, Spider. Cool. Very proud of you.
I've never had a pet spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Cody, hold on tight for this part. You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
Rose was here to see this.
Wash it off!
Andy, wait! I'm stuck over here!
Oh, right. Let's see.
Right again, Spider.
Oh, no. It's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do?
Come on, quick, mate. Get off.
Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Stuff.
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay, here comes the Sprout Man. And stay down.
I'll cut you all down. Come on.
floor where that came from.
How do you like this weed whack?
Get out of here! Oh, I know! The plants are way out!
Hold them off, Cody!
Got it! Watch out, crazy critters! The cactus man has arrived! Something wrong with the flower, May! They keep coming!
It's a thirsty one, and I'm working on it!
Yeah, stay there!
Keep them away from me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back!
Cactus man.
Not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody.
Shells! They get so noisy.
actually quite cute.
Do you see those teeth and claws?
Uh-uh. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Wow, look at you. You look so soft and...
Just come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
One who isn't a sneaky bush.
Maybe they're heavy sleepers.
Don't want to take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it.
Carefully, May.
Hmm.
at all of them. They're ruining my garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too! Moles at last. Oh, look! There's another purple plant.
Time to do what we do best.
Let's get out of here while we're alive!
Oh, hi.
Yo, Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you blind? Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. Okay, there you go.
Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
Used to do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.